I'm Megan Dakin. Tonight at SJ1, we're having the Nativity Story at 6 p.m. Hope to see you there. Hey, I'm Haley Inman, and there's a Christmas Eve service at 6 p.m. And I'm coming, bring your family and friends.
Peace. Sleep in heavenly peace.
Hey, it's Pastor Seth, and I just want to remind you of a couple more things. We have mittens and gloves on our clotheslines in the back of our sanctuary, and we're collecting those for the Hazen White St. Francis School. We need them in by next Sunday, and we're going to take them in on December 20th. And our lines are getting filled up, and so we need more. Would you please bring them in next Sunday? That would be a huge help. Also, next Sunday, we have a food drive going on for the Old North End, working with Lauren Middle School. Out of our local missions conference just a couple weeks ago, we made a decision as a church to support the Old North End this Christmas. And we're partnering with Lauren Middle School. There's a list available on what sort of source of food you can bring in. So please bring them in also by next Sunday. We have a table set up in the welcome area. Just place your food on the table, and the food will be distributed this Christmas. Just want to say thank you to everybody who participated in our Christmas banquet. We had an awesome turnout. Thank you for the pies. They were very delicious. It was a wonderful night. And we certainly look forward to it again next year. Jesus, put it back through.
That's what's happening at SJ1.